on Denver 7, shocking exclusive video shows a police takedown in a busy grocery store parking lot. Tonight, police defend their actions.
Denver 7 starts right now.
And only on Denver 7, more and more police interactions are caught on camera. So tonight, we're looking at multiple perspectives of this disturbing video to let you decide for yourself, did police go too far? Hello and welcome. I'm Ann Trujillo.
And I'm Shannon Ogden. And police say that woman was acting suspiciously, refused to stop, and nearly backed into a patrol car. Liz Gilardi is live in Parker, where police are sharing their account and only with Denver 7. Liz?
And we do want to warn you, the cell phone video taken outside this grocery store is disturbing, but it really only tells part of the story. In a busy parking lot in the middle of the afternoon, customers stopped, startled by what they saw outside this Parker Sprouts.
I thought it was extreme, and everybody who was right behind me were like freaking out and saying the same thing. Are you videotaping this? This isn't right.
The real story here starts before this video. We want to be transparent, and so do police. That's why they're giving us exclusive access to their footage and explaining what led up to the takedown.
You're always dealing with an unknown. You don't know what the person is willing to do or what they have done or what they're going to do. This person already tried to back into a patrol car. What else are they going to try to do with their car? This is the stuff going through the officer's mind.
Stop!
The woman in this video, Carly Weingartner, has a criminal history and violated bond. Parker police say they got a call about a woman possibly casing a nearby credit union. Officers trying to pull her over. She stopped, nearly backed into their car, and took them on a short chase. They also believe she was impaired. Even when she stopped, she refused to get out of the car and later kicked an officer in the face.
From every point of this contact, from the very beginning, she was uncooperative.
Here's the judgment call for police. The situation is escalating, and they're worried about their safety and the safety of others in this parking lot.
Leave me alone!
Police are telling us tonight what they did was justified, even though unsuspecting shoppers were stunned.
You already assaulted my police officer.
I don't like you.
Well, we don't like you much either.
And that video is hard to watch, but you know, nowadays everyone has one of these, a cell phone, and police say they realize that. They actually encourage you to record them and question them. In this case, they're going to do a full investigation because this was a use of force incident. But you know, we're going to take a 360 look at this issue. We would love to know what you think. Do you believe use of force was justified? Did police go too far? You know how to get a hold of us, email, Facebook, Twitter. Reporting live, Liz Gilardi, Denver 7.
Certainly eye-opening. Thank you, Liz.